the biggest line in NHL history. The Detroit Red Wings line is 6'8" Elmer Soderblom, 6'3" Oscar Sundqvist, and 6'6" Michael Rasmussen. This makes them the tallest line in NHL history with an average height of 6'6" and 230 pounds. Follow for more NHL highlights.